Hey Rach and Garrett, happy wedding week. We just wanted to put a little video together to make sure you guys know how many people there are out there that love you and support you. You're both so amazing individually and even better together. So congratulations, so happy for you guys. This is a long time coming. I'm glad we're finally getting the government involved in this relationship. So we love you so much. Hope you have the best day ever.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett. Today is your special day, your wedding day. You are beginning your life together with your loving families at your side. Wishing you love, joy, happiness, and cherished memories. Love you very much, Grandma Jerry.
Happy wedding weekend, Rachel and G. We're so happy for you guys. I'm sure you guys are having the best time spending the weekend with your family. And Rachel, I'm sure you're the most beautiful bride. And Garrett, I bet you look super handsome. Rachel, thank you for taking me under your wing in fourth grade when I was in the pony club. I'll never forget that. I owe you forever because now I'm not like super weird. And Garrett, congratulations. You beat the Da Vinci Code, Rachel Babbler. And now she's your wife. So huge congratulations to the both of you. We love you guys. We're going to celebrate big soon. Even if you don't want us to, we're going to make it happen. So we love you guys.
It's been so awesome getting to know you both over the last few years since I've been dating Allie, now married to Allie.
Wow.
It's been, again, such a pleasure. Wish we could be there to celebrate with you guys. Know you're keeping it small. But we can't wait to see you both soon, and like Allie said, do it big.
Remember Garrett? Ma, congrats.
Hi, Rachel and Garrett. We are so happy for you. Have a wonderful day.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett. Cheers.
Cheers.
Have a great wedding day.
Hello, everyone. Garrett, Rachel, the rest of the Keenan and Babbler families. I wanted to reach out to extend my congratulations to you all. What a very special time for you to be able to get together and celebrate the marriage of Garrett and Rachel, two amazing friends who I've had the pleasure of knowing for a very long time now, more than half my life, I guess, at this point, going all the way back to middle school. Lots of great memories scattered here and there throughout, anywhere from neighborhood longboarding to high school social events, rugby. Garrett and I had an opportunity to reminisce on our Smith River trip most recently about high school rugby days and how we were able to dominate the field as flanker counterparts. So lots of great memories there. I think some of our best memories together came later in life when we were able to be neighbors at Oakland Avenue. When a lot of the rest of the world was down because of COVID and isolating and unable to socialize with people, we were out enjoying ourselves on the porch and shared innumerable drinks together. So lots of great times there. So fortunate that we were able to get together this most recently for the Smith River trip. But most importantly, I just want to say that Garrett and Rachel, you guys have such a positive impact on everyone you meet, both individually and as a couple. You know, you're generous, caring, and really always looking out for other people, sometimes even ahead of yourself. So fortunate and grateful to have you guys as friends, as well as to, you know both of your families. It's been great getting to know them and develop those relationships as well. You know, Joey and Allison being in Raleigh, Morgan coming to Denver and joining the Turtle Bus. Just really great to be able to spend time with all your families. So here's to you guys. I wish this was a beer, but I'm working right now. So, you know, I'll drink one for you later, but congratulations. Looking forward to many more adventures with you guys and so very happy for both of you. So, congratulations, enjoy the wedding, and I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Bye.
Happy wedding day, Rachel and G, finally. Love you guys both more than life itself. So happy to be a part of your life through the past, 15 years or more. Can't wait to see what the future holds.
Hi, Rachel and Garrett.
We are very happy for you on your special day.
Rachel, you are a wonderful niece and a beautiful bride.
Garrett, we think a lot of you and are happy and glad that you will be joining our family.
It has been said that the two secrets to a long-lasting and happy marriage are a good sense of humor and a short memory.
You guys have the first one covered, and the second one comes naturally as we get older. The truth is this, finding a person who loves you just as you are is the best thing in life. They see you through your good, bad, high, low, and everything in between without failing. When you find that person, stick with them. So, raise your glass and toast Rachel and Garrett. To Rachel and Garrett,
we love you.
What's up, Garrett and Rachel? Hope all is well in Bozeman. Haven't seen y'all in a minute. Just wanted to pop in and congratulate you guys on tying the knot. I am so incredibly stoked for both of y'all. Called this many, many years ago, which I'm sure Garrett can recall. And yeah, just so excited that the day has finally come for y'all to get married, and wishing you many, many years of happiness together. Two of my longest, closest friends and some of the most beautiful, lovely people to walk this earth. Thank you so much for being great friends all over the years, and yeah, wishing you the best. Can't wait to celebrate with y'all soon.
Hi, Garrett and Rachel. Congratulations on your wedding. We're so excited for you guys. We love you so much.
Love you so much, you two. We're so happy for you.
Congratulations. Happy wedding day, wedding week, whenever you're watching this. We just wanted to say that we all love you very much, and we can't wait for the three of you to be officially wed. Cheers.
Cheers, dogs.
Love you. Melody. To the Keenans. And many more adventures to come.
It wouldn't be Garrett's wedding unless someone takes their shirt off, so. Here we go!
Cheers! Love you guys.
All right. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Cheers to the Keenans!
Woo!
Congrats, Rachel!
Garrett!
We!
Oh, yeah!
Cheers!
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett! We're so excited for you. We wish you a lifetime of happiness and love. We love you guys so much.
Hope the wedding goes well. Look forward to celebrating with you guys.
Canada!
Cheers!
Cheers.
Rachel and Garrett, congratulations. Have a great day. The best years are ahead of you. I mean it.
Like, congratulations.
We've been here 38,000 years, but anyway. And Cindy, I'm telling you, good. Surround yourself with good friends, good people, and good drinks. Always. We love you. Bye.
Yo, Rachel, Garrett, congratulations. You guys are the best. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Love you both. Hope I see you soon.
Congrats, Garrett and Rachel. We're so excited for you guys. Hope to see you guys soon.
Congrats, guys. We love you. Cheers.
Hi, Rachel and Garrett. Here's wishing you a lifetime of love and happiness. We are with you in spirit. Love and best wishes. Cheers. Cheers.
Happy wedding weekend. We are so excited for you guys. We love you both and are so excited for this union and wonderful marriage.
So pumped for y'all. Excited that two of my best friends are tying the knot. We miss you and love you both. Just cherish this moment and can't wait to see y'all soon to celebrate. Love y'all.
Use protection.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett.
We love you guys so much. We can't think of a better couple to be celebrating, and we wish we could be there with you. We love you so much. I need to get my cocktail making skills up to par again, but we love you.
Especially after trying to make this video with like an 8-year-old. So congratulations, you guys. We know you guys are gonna have a great life together, and we love you, and we're really excited for you.
Shredder Garrett, Shredder Rachel, congratulations. We're so happy for you.
Woo-hoo. Hey, Garrett and Rachel, congratulations. Can't wait to see you as nuptials. We're here in the Adirondacks of New York State because we know how much you love to be in the, you know, in the woods, in the country. We're not fishermen, but we can be hikers this weekend for you. Here's a cheers.
Congratulations.
We love you. Bye.
Congrats, Rachel and Garrett. Wishing you a marriage full of love, peace, and happiness. Cheers.
And Slim says congrats too.
Rachel and Garrett, I can't believe today's your wedding day. I am so excited to share August 22nd with you all for eternity. I'm wishing you both the best day ever and many, many fun times to come. Love you both so much.
Hey, Rachel and Garrett, the Red Sox and Yankees got together today just to wish you guys congratulations on your wedding. Good luck. Can't wait to see you in the future.
Garrett, we just want to say congratulations. Wish you
could
be there for your wedding day. We wish you both nothing but the best.
So cheers to lifetime happiness and party hard.
Party hard.
Hey, Garrett and Rachel. Happy wedding day. We miss you guys.
Yeah, congratulations. Y'all celebrate. Hopefully we'll see you soon.
Rachel and Garrett, congratulations. I'm so excited for you all. I actually recently learned in kayak school that marriage is a lot like a river. So sometimes you're gonna get bald eagle flyovers. Sometimes you're gonna get grizzly bear tracks right next to your campsite. Other times you might flip your kayak a couple times. But I've learned that if you have your best friend behind the sticks, you're gonna make it to shotgun shoals every time. In all seriousness, y'all, I'm so excited for you. I love y'all and I cannot wait for many more Vermont and Montana.
Hey, Garrett and Rachel, congratulations from the Silvagno family.
We can't wait to celebrate with you guys next time we see you. We love you.
We love you. Bye.
Hey, G-Force and Rachel. It's your favorite cousins, Mike and Meg.
Congratulations, you guys. We're so excited for you and we're so happy for you. We love you so much and wish you all the best. And we can't wait to catch up and celebrate with you so soon.
Welcome to the family.
Congratulations, Ray Ray and Gigi.
Congratulations.
We love you guys and we're so excited for you. And we know you're going to have just the best day and the best rest of your life.
We love you guys. Congrats.
Bye.
Congratulations, my sweet godson. We're all the way from Winston, North Carolina. Rachel, welcome to the family.
We love you so much. Congratulations, guys. Have a Bye. Great day.
G and Rach, what a day. Get married. Wow. So proud of you guys. So happy. Two of my absolute fucking dogs. Two favorite people in town. Definitely best friends in town. Love you guys to the moon. Through the hard times and the good, you've been there. So happy to see how things have unfolded since you've gotten here. And happy to see how they're going to continue to unfold. Best of luck in the future. I know you're going to kill it. All American family. I'm always here for you if you ever need anything. I love you. Congrats. Woo!
Happy wedding weekend. I cannot believe the time is here. I'm so happy and excited for you guys. Your love is so strong and I'm so excited that you guys are making it more official, but I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I can't wait to hear all of the wonderful stories and also can't wait to hug you both in real life really soon. Hope you have the best time. Love you so much.
Bonjour, Garrett.
Bonjour, Rachel.
We hope you guys are well. We love you so much. We're coming from you out of Brasserie in Paris, having a slutty lunch, thinking of you both, and just your incredible love that you have. And I think, what is it? You got 14 years, Garrett, from the time you laid eyes on Rachel and fell in love until you're sealing the deal, and we're so proud of you, August 22nd. What a big day. Garrett, you're the best guy in the entire world. You're everyone's best friend, including mine. And we love you so much. And Rachel, what an incredible addition to our family. We're so happy to have you in our life and so excited for incredible memories ahead.
many, many good memories to come. And when we think about, you know, one thing that we admire a lot in the two of you is how well you support one another. It's amazing to watch. And so just really excited for you. Congratulations. And with that, we'll give you a big cheers from Perry.
Love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett. The big day is finally here. It's been awesome to see you guys grow together over the years. Love you guys. Congratulations. Cheers.
Hey, Rach and Garrett. Congratulations, you guys. I'm so incredibly happy for you, and I'm sending you a ton of love today. I cannot tell y'all what an honor it is just to know you both, and I'm so grateful for our friendships. I know it's always going to be a good time, whether, you know, we're hanging out on the river or having a very classy breakfast of ramen noodles and red wine pretty early on in the morning. But in all seriousness, it has been such a joy just to watch your love story unfold. And I'm so excited for you as you embark on this next adventure. And I hope that your marriage is like a day out on the river, just full of fun and adventure and warm sunshine and maybe a whiskey pull here and there. But I love you both so much. I miss you. Congratulations. And also congratulations to Miss Mai, who I know is just basking in the light of her parents' love today. But I love you guys. Congratulations. I can't wait to see you soon. Okay, bye.
Hey, Rachel, Garrett. Hope you guys are doing well. Congratulations on the big day. Mika says hi. Also, we'll have some spotted cow and cheese curds for you when you get back into town. See you later and love you.
Hey, Rachel. Hey, Garrett. I just want to say congratulations on getting married. You guys are going to have a bright future. It's going to be a lot of fun times together. Take care.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett. We're so excited for you. Rachel, I've known you since you were 4 years old. Our families have been so close ever since we moved next to you in Rayburn. We've had Christmases, holidays, we've had milestones together. I only say that because, Garrett, you've made her so happy, and I thank you so much for that.
Rachel, Garrett, congratulations. Just want to say a couple things. As I age gracefully into curmudgeonhood, there are a few things that impress me. One thing that impresses me are you two. I love the way you're blazing your own trail, creating your own path. You've got great skill sets, and most of all, you're a perfect couple. We wish you the best, and you have our support forever.
Love you guys. Celebrating you.
Here we go.
Go for it. Woo! Oh. Eddie's gonna get involved here. All right.
Congratulations.
Toast to you both. Eddie, come here, buddy. Say, oh well.
Cheers to you.
Cheers
to you.
Hey, Rachel.
Hey, Garrett.
Congratulations on the wedding day. We're so excited for you guys to finally be getting married. There are so many more adventures waiting for you guys to come. So many more river beers, river trips.
You guys are going to rock at marriage. Trust me, you guys are kicking ass already.
Wishing you joy, love, and happiness on your wedding day. Love you.
Love you.
Congratulations, Rachel and Garrett.
Married will take congratulations. Yay.
Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Garrett Keenan, on this your wedding day. Cheers.
Hi.
Happy wedding day, Rachel and Garrett. We are so happy for you both and are so happy we got to see where you're getting married, where you're starting your lives together. And we each want to offer a bit of advice for you.
My advice is, in every argument, remember the person you're arguing with loves you.
Good. And I want to say, never go to bed angry. It's not worth it. We love you guys so much, and we can't wait to see you once you're a married couple and you can come meet little man.
Love you guys.
Love Bye-bye. You.
Hey there, guys.
the G-Man and Rachel. It's your friend Peter on a beautiful sunny afternoon. Look at those clouds, wow. Wanted to say I love you guys so much and really, really happy to know both of you. We live right over there. Our old house, 740 East Kelly. But just so happy for both of you and so much love and joy sending your way. Thinking back to just awesome memories of fishing and camping and hiking and just skiing, being outdoors in this beautiful world that we live in. Hope that Tuesday is an amazing day filled with so much love and light, and I can't wait to see you guys soon. You!
So here I am, Aunt Jackie. Uncle Joe is not present as he's working, as he always is. And I'm showing you where I live. And I've been thinking about your wedding video an awful lot. And I'm thinking about different locales. So you live in the mountains where it's high altitude and clean air and lots of trees. And I live by the ocean, the Atlantic. And here we are at the end of the summer. You can see the seagrass is starting to turn gold. It's kind of like life. There's cold and there's hot, and there's high and there's low. And that's what really marriage is. There are good days and there are bad days. There's good weather and bad weather. And I just want you to know that the thing that keeps us all together is our family, and they support us. They wrap their arms around us are bad or when things are good, and we know that we're not alone, and it offers so much cement to our marital relationship. And that's what I wanted to tell you. Sorry Uncle Joe isn't here. We've been married 40 years this year, and there have been a lot of great moments and some lows, but that's what life is. And just know that you are always welcome here. And I look forward to you visiting and getting to know you better. Garrett, what a wonderful choice of mate you have made. And Rachel, Garrett is a wonderful human being. And I think nothing but wonderful things for you guys. So I won't be there on Tuesday, but my heart will be with you. And I look forward to seeing you in September in Newport and many times over the coming years. So we love you, and the best, best day on Tuesday, and our hearts are with you. We love you.
All right, how you going, mate? Heard you two scallywags tie the knot. Congratulations. Big day. Always remember, love each other, care for each other, but most of all, enjoy each other. Cheers.
Rachel and Garrett, happy wedding. Sorry I couldn't be there because I'm so awesome. Awesome. Rachel and Garrett, happy wedding. Congratulations. I love you guys.